This is the human performance lab. We test people here, as I said, and we test how far we can stretch them.
This little sensor here, this picks up the oxygen, so it can look at the amount of oxygen, the carbon dioxide, and the different types of respiratory gases you're measuring. And what's the difference between anaerobic respiration and aerobic respiration?
So you're using oxygen and aerobic respiration.
Yeah.
As an athlete, do you feel you have improved from the last Olympics to this day?
Signs are saying that I'm up from what I was this time in 2012. I'm pleased with everything that's going on, and I think the training's going really well, and I'm looking forward. You know, we've still got 6 months until Rio, so yeah, it's all going to plan.